The smoke from Australia's devastating bushfires will make a round-the-world trip, space agency NASA has warned. Bushfire smoke has impacted air quality as far away as South America. NASA said that by January 8, the smoke had made its way halfway through the world and will make at least one full circuit. New Zealand experienced severe air quality issues while hazy skies and colourful sunsets and sunrises were seen in parts of Chile and Argentina. Australian bushfires have burned across an area twice the size of Switzerland, causing at least 28 deaths and destroying thousands of homes.